GPU workstation.
Hello guys. Welcome to the GPU workstation. For today's video, we had a GALAX GTX 1050. My client said this video card has no display. So let's try to open it and check what the issue is. First, we need to open this GPU to check its physical appearance. I think almost a year passed before I opened this video card. As you can see, there is a lot of dirt and corrosion. And the thermal paste is almost dried. Let's start by cleaning it first before we conduct a resistance test. As you can see, there is a lot of corrosion in this area. We need to clean or resolder all of the parts that have corrosion. Okay, I'm done cleaning this video card. So let's start testing all the resistance on the main voltage rail. 12 volts are not shorted. 3.3 volts are not shorted. Let's see the other. The video memory voltage is 0.8, which is not normal, and the PEX rail is 0.0, which is not normal either. Video memory, or VRAM, is shorted. And PEX rail is shorted too. Before that, we need to clean all the parts that have corrosion, and let's troubleshoot and find out what the causes of shorts are in VRAM and PEX. Upon my troubleshooting, I saw a dead capacitor that caused the voltage memory to short, and I removed it. After that, the shorted in voltage memory has gone. Let's also check the buck converter of the PEX rail to see if it's shorted and try to remove it. This is the capacitor that I removed earlier that caused the short. Let's replace it with the same value and test if the short is still in. I also replaced the buck converter or PEX rail because, upon my troubleshooting, there was no output voltage. I'm done replacing the shorted capacitor and PEX rail buck converter. Let's try a resistance check to see if the shorted is still in. Resistance is lower than normal because I'll remove the memory voltage buck converter. Okay, there is no short in all voltage rails. So let's put the heatsink fan on and try to boot the computer. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe for more video updates.
GPU workstation.